Did you know the Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, created an offset love between man and horse? Viggo Mortensen was so impressed with Uraeus, who plays Aragorn's horse, Brego, that he purchased him after filming. He would also buy Kenny, who plays Aragorn's short-lived horse, Hasufel. Mortensen even bought a third horse, TJ, when he worked on the film Hidalgo. The man certainly has a passion.